A state representative is devastated tonight. The business he built and planned to sell for retirement was destroyed by fire early this morning. It all happened at the old Seneca Mortuary right outside town on Clemson Boulevard. As News 4's Sean Mozzarella found out, investigators are still trying to figure out what caused the fire.
Around 3 o'clock this morning, someone driving by the mortuary called 911 and said it was on fire. One of the first firefighters who got to the scene said they knew they were not going to be able to save the building.
So probably about a block away, you can see the flames coming up.
Firefighters had the fire out before the sun even rose, but at daybreak, it was evident the building was a total loss.
And right now, just 90% of the building is gone.
That mortuary was owned by State Representative Bill Sandifer. His wife, who was visibly upset, was at the scene sending updates to her husband. Representative Sandifer was in Columbia because legislators were in session today. The big push now is to figure out what caused the fire. Investigators with the Seneca Fire Department are leading that effort, but they called in SLED to help out.
We called SLED in just because of the fact that, you know, it is Senator Bill Sandifer, and, you know, we want to just keep it as a courtesy call for them just in case something was wrong.
Sandifer told me by phone he helped design the building. He worked out of it until he sold his mortuary to another company. But a few years ago, they ended the lease, and Sandifer says he was trying to sell it. He said, "You could say that that was my ultimate retirement plan. We certainly had emotional ties to it. I have no idea what caused this. All I can do now is depend on investigators. It has taken the wind out of my sails, so to speak." A building completely lost, with the only hope now to find a clue as to what happened.
Firefighters spent all day putting out hot spots. They say it could take a couple of days for them to feel comfortable enough to turn over the property to the family again. I'm Sean Mozzarella, WYFF News 4 in Seneca.